Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to install cPanel on CentOS. First, we log into server using SSH. This is the command which will download and run the installer. We have successfully logged into the server. Typing this command will go to root access. Now we paste that command to install cPanel. We need a fully qualified domain name to install cPanel. I have already configured the name server to a domain name, so let's just set the host name here by entering this command. Now we retry installing the cPanel. Let's come back after the installation is complete. Now the installation is successfully done. We need to set root password, which we will be using it to log in into the cPanel, so we can configure the password by using this command. Now we enter this URL in the browser. Now set the username, root and password which we have configured earlier. Here we enter server contact mail address, which sends the status of the server. Enter the IP address of your server as the primary and secondary resolver. Now we go to next step. You can enter the additional IP address which you have here. Since I am not going to enter, I am skipping this. Here we will configure name server. I am using bind, so leaving as it is. You can choose what you need. Here we set the name server to enter the IP of the server which we are using here. Now we go to next step. You can enable the features which you need here. Now we finish the wizard. Now the cPanel has been installed successfully. Now you can buy the license for the cPanel. Thanks for watching our video. Please subscribe to us for further updates. If you have any doubts regarding the video, please comment below. We would be glad if we could be of any assistance to you.